So I try to see it more creatively. I carry a reference table with me at all times because sometimes I just can't remember what a quiz is.
What if I told you that one of the most brilliant scientific minds alive today is only 12 years old? Meet Soborno Isaac Bari, a Bengali-American child prodigy, as the Einstein of our time. Born on April 9, 2012, in New York City to Bangladeshi parents, Rashidul and Shahida Bari, Soborno displayed extraordinary intellect before he could even walk. At just 6 months old, Soborno began speaking in full sentences. By age two, he was solving complex problems in physics, chemistry, and mathematics, subjects most adults struggle to master. His parents began sharing videos of his problem solving online, quickly gaining global attention. The world was in awe. At age four, Soborno received a letter of appreciation from former US President Barack Obama, recognizing his brilliance in science and math. By age six, Harvard University acknowledged his talents. He was accepted into New York City's gifted and talented program and began taking courses at Stony Brook University and the City University of New York. Fast forward to 2024. At just 12 years old, Soborno graduated from Malverne High School with an astounding 98 GPA out of 100, becoming the youngest graduate in the school's history. And now, he's set to attend New York University on a full scholarship to pursue a degree in mathematics and physics. Yes, you heard that right. At just 7 years old, Soborno became a visiting professor of physics at Ruya College, Mumbai University. He's also made history as the youngest person ever interviewed by Voice of America. His brilliance and poise have captivated scientists, journalists, and world leaders alike. Among his many accolades is the prestigious Global Child Prodigy Award, personally handed to him by Nobel laureate Kailash Satyarthi. But Soborno's mission goes beyond formulas and theorems. He's also the author of The Love, a heartfelt call for unity and peace in a divided world. The book is part of his broader anti-terrorism campaign, promoting love and tolerance across all faiths and cultures. Through public speaking, writing, and outreach, Soborno encourages people to rise above hate and use education as a force for change. He's not just a child genius, he's a visionary, a teacher, and a symbol of hope. Often called the Einstein of our time, Soborno Isaac Bari reminds us what's possible when potential is nurtured and a child is empowered to lead with love and intellect. In a world that often underestimates the young, Soborno proves that age is just a number and passion knows no bounds. Want a closer look at Soborno's amazing journey? Check out Meet the World's Youngest Professor, linked below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more inspiring stories. Until next time, stay curious.